Hello friends,
I am Dr. Sandeep Basin from Clearwell Medical Center. Today I'll tell you what things are really important to get good results in hair transplantation. And these are the things that we follow in our Clearwell Medical Center also. You know, FUE hair transplantation is very common now. And some of you would be thinking of getting it done. So on what factors the results depend and what are the things that we follow in our medical center to give you the best results? So let's see. Number one, when you go for hair transplantation, the first important thing is anesthesia, because you know, your first question is it painful? Is hair transplantation painful? So I can tell you that in our medical center, in our Care Medical Center, we use vibratory anesthesia. You see, this vibratory anesthesia reduces the pain sensation to the lowest possible. Also, we use ice packing and breathing techniques to reduce the pain. So this is something that we follow very, very audiously and very, very religiously, that your pain is reduced to the minimum possible. Next come the punches that we use. Now we are using 0.8 millimeter punch. What is the advantage of using this punch? Normally 1 millimeter or 0.9 millimeter punches we use. When we use 0.8 millimeter punch, the scarring and the white dots that we get on the back of the head are minimal. Second, we are able to get more grafts, because with 0.8 we can get 30% more graft compared to with 1 millimeter punch. The scarring is less and also number of grafts we get is less. Another, we are very careful for the technique of taking the hair grafts. It is very important that the punch that we use, its direction, its depth, its angle are all correct. If it is not, then there will be either partial transection or complete transection of the hair. What we mean by transection is the hair roots get cut, either all of them or some of them. So the depth, direction, all are important. So that we keep in mind, the direction, the depth and the angle of the punch is kept in the right. Okay. Now, what is more important now is that when we take the graft out, we use double forceps. So there is no damage by taking the graft out. If we take the graft out with a single forceps, there is a damage to the graft. Another thing I would like to tell you is there is a difference between the follicle and the graft. One graft is made up of two or more hair roots. So these hair roots are called follicles. A single graft may have a single follicle, double follicle or three follicles. This is important. Sometimes some centers say we charge you 10 rupees per hair. By per hair they mean per follicle. So if they are charging you, say they are telling that for 40,000 we give you about 2,000 hair, it literally comes to like 1,000 grafts. But if they say for 40,000 they are giving you 2,000 grafts, it means they are telling you that they are giving you something like 4,000 follicles, because each graft has minimum 2 follicles. So this is something we should differentiate between a graft and a follicle. Also, when we take these hair roots out, we store them in a very proper temperature. Ice cooling is done. We put special chemicals like vitamins, adenosine, etc. in the storage solution, so the damage is minimum during the storage. Also, how do we keep a very good transparency number of grafts that we are going to take out and that we are going to take out? How do we do that? We have wooden spatulas. On each wooden spatula, we put 150 grafts. So if we have 10 spatulas, it is 1500 grafts. So you can count that the number of spatulas in which the graft have been put, and by that you can calculate how many grafts we are going to give. Many cases, many centers, they tell you 4000 grafts and they will give you only 2000 or 3000 grafts. So this is very important to keep a check on number of grafts that you have promised and that have been delivered to you. Okay, so now we come to another thing, the implantation. It's very important The implantation is equally important, how the grafts are implanted. So we use no root touch technique. This is very important. We use no root touch technique to avoid and minimize the damage to the roots. If there is damage to the roots, then the results are suboptimal, not good. And also we use two forceps technique to implant the graft so that they are not damaged. Also, while making holes, we keep a proper thing in mind that what should be the angle of the holes. If the angle of hole is 90 degree or not proper, you will feel like that you have spikes on your hair. That will not look natural. Then come to the hairline. We are very particular about designing the hairline. You make your hairline very proper, zigzag. We put single hair and we have give you transition zone and then density zone. The idea is to make that the front line as proper and as natural as possible. Also, when we implant the hair, we keep the zones in mind so that the final result looks very natural and give you maximum result with the number of grafts that we have. How we put the graft is also very important to give you the maximum appearance of the density. So we keep this in mind, what zones we have, how we plan our hair transplant in the various zones. So this is something very important. Another thing is, after the hair transplantation, the results take about 3 months or 6 months, sometimes even longer for the results to come. During this time, we do your hand holding. We give you sessions of PRP, that is pediatric plasma therapy, triple LT laser, counseling. We will do this all for you till you get good results. Our things do not stop after the hair transplant, but continue till you get good results. So remember, friends, I am from Cable Medical Center. We assure you that we are there with you during the whole transplant, after the transplant, till you get the results, and till you are happy, we take care of you. Because happy customers and clients mean that we also flourish and you also feel good. Thank you, and we need your assistance, cooperation. Hoping to meet you sometime in future. I am Dr. Sandeep Singh. Thanks.